So, what is up, fellas? I'm here. I'm actually watching it because I can't record at the same time, but I'm showing you guys maybe this mission that involves being in Jacobstown, which is where lots and lots of mutants live and super mutants. And as you guys know, they don't like ISS. They're not cool with that. So, I have Arcade Ganon with me. He's the guy we picked up last episode.
You never know what's gonna happen next.
That's me saying, yep, picked him up last episode. What's up? Okay, so as I'm walking, you'll see I'm randomly crouching. It's like, sick. Like, see right there? Walk around, crouch, walk around. Because if you're in danger, it's gonna say it. So, like, I use that to check if areas are cool, you know what I mean? Like, if I duck and it says danger, I'm like, whoa, huh? You know, or even caution, that means I'm coming up on something, you know? It's a very good stealthy tool. You get it at the beginning of the fucking game, though. Like, so. Gotta use it to your advantage, man. That's how this game is played, I believe. Anyway, this is the road all the way to Jacobstown. You had to go to the Durable Dun Sect Caravan, move up that highway, and then take a left. You know, it's on the map. Anyway, and just follow the road all the way there. I know that doesn't sound normal, but that's how shit is, dog. It's one way, man. One way. Oh. And since I had Ganon with me, he naturally shot that punch, which is crazy. You know what I mean? Anyway, but that's the benefit of playing through these as a series. You got me, though, right? So, in this, I'm like level 15 or 16, maybe? Something like that. Probably shows at one point. And the preview. Listen to this nigga talk.
Welcome to Jacobstown, human. You're free to walk around. Just don't stare at the Nightkin. They don't like people looking at them. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. They're not popular around here. A lot of bad blood between super mutants and humans. Me? I don't really have a problem with the NCR. They expand, fast. If you got land they want, they'll take it, eventually. Did it out west? They keep rolling over people. They'll regret it. That's how revolutions start. Not really. Heard it's a paradise in the wasteland. Never been there myself. Doubt they'd let a mutant in. Amazes me people would come from all over the waste to throw away everything they've got in that town. Nightkin suffers schizophrenia from the stealth boys they're always using. One of the reasons I settled Jacobstown was so they could be cured. While they're in town, the Nightkin aren't allowed to have stealth boys, so their craziness doesn't get worse. Trouble is, the Nightkin don't like being visible either. They don't take being exposed too well. Same as any civilized town. Don't start any fights or steal any.
So now, we're done talking to that nigga at the front of Jacobstown. Did you learn a lot of things? I bet you did. I'm just trying to let you play the game as I played it, except for the boring parts like running, jumping, hiding, maybe killing, you know what I mean? Well, sometimes it's for killing, but it's usually slowed down by the game anyway. So,
killing our bighorners, shooting at the lodge, that sort of thing. not looking to fight. That'll give in. You're human. I'm not asking you to kill them. Thanks.
Nigga. So, these guys apparently are attacking this place up here. Know what I mean? Oh. Anyway. So, we gotta talk to those motherfuckers. And they walk the fuck away.
Our business is with the muties, not you.
You say some shit and they're like,
I've always known when to fight and when to back down, and it seems to me I ought to back down this time. My men and I are leaving.
That is some actually godlike ability, you know what I mean? Like, level 65, not 65, whatever level check that was, speech is.
You can't just take that?
But it goes higher than that, I'm pretty sure. Because I've seen it. I've seen 100% before. Not 100%, but 100 points, yeah.
Something on your mind? Good. Glad you didn't kill them. If NCR or anybody else is... smart, charismatic, hell of a mean streak. Doesn't care for humans. Prefers fighting them to talking. He's got a lot of pull with Nightkin, though. He talks, they listen. Keen is saner than most, but I know he's thinking of going his own way again. He's aggressive. That happens. There's a good chance other Nightkin will follow. It'll make it hard to get a cure to them. Worse, if Keen and the Nightkin tear up the Mojave hunting for stealth boys, people are gonna get killed. Most humans can't tell the difference between mutants. Might come here looking for payback. That's like saying Kaisar and Kimball would listen to each other. Nightkin don't have a lot of trust for others, mutants included.
Jimmy! Little Jimmy! Boom, those night.
Well, guys, thanks for watching this episode of PlatHunter Fallout New Vegas style with me, Seth Klein, G-Tray Human Air, trying to figure out what's going on with you guys, what you want to see. I got different games that I'm trying to plat right now. You've probably seen them. Anyway, next thing, I don't know, actually.